there is always a special buzz on the opening day of any cup competition. The first and only time when all teams, regardless of stature, history, reputation, start from the same position. Everybody can have the same hopes, everybody the same dreams. This could be our year. We're going to do it again. It will be us at last. Those are the sorts of things we hear year on year.
So a strong start essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage. Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition. So neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
So it's down to business here. He's in space and looking for options. So who's he picking out?
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Shot a goal!
Worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to do off.
Cantwell. Rangers pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a...
Chance to shoot!
It's rather wayward.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Timber. Ajax. There are lots of touches here, but they're not making much progress. Grilich drives it forward. Winter. Going through.
Great leap!
He just whacks it away. Cleared away. It's Tadic. Defending of the desperate variety. And it's played forward, lofted into the middle.
It's one!
It's a foul there, right on the edge of the box.
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical. You have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
This could
go in for goal!
Is the shot on?
There's a hit!
Larsen goes looking. Bergwijn got the better of his opposite number.
Barisic.
Maton. Cantwell receives it in a good position. A great ball! Forward it goes.
Morelos.
This has gone, that's a foul.
He's gone for it! Goal! Rangers! A great first strike!
a loose ball. Klaassen. Windahl. Crosses into the box. Bergwijn decides to play it back. It's gone a long way up and away. Bergwijn. Bergwijn plays it backwards. And they'll try again. Your impression so far, Jim?
Ajax are now matching their opponents blow for blow, despite the scoreline. No shrinking violets out there.
Oh, that's nice. Looking for a decent ball in. Up to meet it! Goldson gets rid without sophistication. Matondo. He does have an assist to his name. Alanda.
Lundström. Goldson.
Decent looking ball. Has a hit! It's in! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Lundström
to Vernier, drives it towards the front. Defence has got rid of that.
Barisic,
that's sprayed out wide. Just brushed off the ball there. Yeah, he's fouled him there. And Hodgy! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
There was plenty of power on that.
Rangers, Ducati.
Definitely fell there. Matondo. And the shot! Oh, it's come back! Goal! Rangers! Of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Hit into the middle. Gets up to head it! Oh, should have been the equaliser.
Well, the level of urgency is shot up, and that's promising. Now, to maintain it.
Position to make that interception. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Wrench goes looking. Ihattaren.
Ihattaren! Oh,
just lacked a decent finish.